I love Custodian. Oh, 1k LP mit Ink.
No, okay. I'm gonna kick him really quick.
Eyeball better than sudden. No.
Really? Oh, she's not escaping this.
She has flash! Akali with flash? Who the fuck plays Akali with flash? What? Is Clueless changed, mods? Is Clueless changed?
I think they did that. No, no.
Does it reset here? You ape! What is the predict this season? Rank 1!
I mean, if action stays OP, I can actually get like insanely high probably. Where are you going? Ah, yes.
What? Wait, what did he get it?
Just go in, guys, please. Go in. Oh, nice.
Is it just. I don't know, my champ is so useless. Like, where's my damage? Where's my damage? Mods, explain where my damage is, please. Where the fuck is my damage?
How did that miss?
Good job, fanboy. Go camp, gank me again, please. Can you guys dive me again, please? Good job, everyone.
It's fine. I'm take this. Just push this in.
My death doesn't matter here because Yumi got it. Who cares? L9. I am getting.
Go and jump, bro. What's the problem? Just go jump.
Go and fucking do something! Fucking loyal fanboys! Get off my cock, you little loyal scum nerds, abusers. Go abuse action in D1.
Truth, truth. Oh, okay. What is this champ though? Why is he like one-shotting me?
Like what the fuck is this? And she won't even kill it! What is this champion, legit? What is this champion? What is his damage? What is his base damage?
Two challenger players, by the way. Two challenger players and they play like my disgusting left nutsack. It's not even funny though. Legit not even funny though, I don't know. I don't know, why is this guy tanking so much though? That guy is legit like... It's legit like he has like full MMA items, but he has like nothing. He's just like... And we have like no frontliner, legit everyone is like that useless. Are we flipping it? Yeah, we want to flip. Good job, team. And Anton is just inting because he's bad anyway. Do you see how slow these games are because of TP changes? It's literally, the games are just that slow and that like no low kills because TP got changed. Like just one change on TP can change an entire meta. I'm not even kidding. If TP was still in the game like that, like, it would be like 50-0.
Like, hello, my luck, what is my team doing, man? They're fucking AFK or something! Fucking chase them, they have nothing! Holy fucking shit, we're shitting our pants or something!
Nah, he's gonna steal it.
Why is he so tanky? That's what I don't get. Is it because of AP scales with MR or what?
going so fucking easy, I don't know.
Where the fuck are the doubters now? Where are the doubters now? I legit 1v4 the entire laning phase and I still fucking stomped them, so cringe. I mean, the only reason we won because we had Sona, so, and she just outscaled with me, so.
I'm literally 4 levels ahead of him.
Yo, Aatrox mid is popping off hard right now, man. This Aatrox pick is popping off hard.
Where is he walking?
Fantastic. I love Lux Catlin combo. Lux Catlin combo. That guy is actually fat. That chaos.
Lucky. Now we only have to win 2 more.